and I also got these little note flags from Post-it, and these are nice for whenever you have a lot of them, or you need to tell something, or find something important. I use these in my US book a lot last year, and I think that helped me with that class quite a bit. So I got this in the class. Look at my questions before, so I'm talking about that. Okay. Then I have, you know, these videos for like old school YouTube. I have a ton of writing utensils. I always use them. So I got these black pens. I prefer to write pen over pencil any day. And then I got this set colorful pen. Then I have highlighters. I don't know where my old highlighters are. They could be in the stack that I'm sitting on right now. But how do you think this always is nice? And it just gives me like motivated for school to just go out to the school classroom. Like I thought this stuff was only gonna be $30 altogether. No, it was like $50, and I was like, what the heck? And then I looked at my receipt and really all this stuff.
What?
I'm actually, I think so.